seen to the left of the chamber, can and has caused permanent disabilities, such as vaporization. Please be careful. Unbelievable. You.
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject hometown here.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate a high-energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Good. Now use the aperture science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock. Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Thank you.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber. Once again, the Enrichment Center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable test environment. Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism. Hello again. To reiterate,
previously,
spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not. Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out. The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it. Modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone is.
Subject Hong Kong, here.
Get your feet and fling yourself. Fling into space. Thank you. that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline. Vital testing apparatus destroyed.